Welcome to Kokomo Motor Speedway. Finally made it after 2 years. Hot laps.
Sorry. Charlie here at Racing Engines Machine. Winner with the Highland Sprint Car Series earlier this year, the 34 Raceway.
Looks pretty nice so far. Half mile, semi-banked. Looks like it's got a pretty good lip, though. Hot lap, session one.
Back in the month of May, and 3 4 10 wins this year. And the first one came back in weeks.
Nelson Green 7PC on the front stretch is Bogus, California's Corey Day. Driving across the Marshall Racing, Nelson Energy Green Z-Max, Elliott's custom trailer and parts machine. As we said, Peter West, our points leader with 8 wins.
Here we go.
And behind him,
high limit.
Two way fans are going to know this name. That is the Macho Man, Brady Bacon, driving the 21H machine.
Smell the alcohol already. I love it. I was curious though, they do 4 hot laps instead of 2.
Well, Norris slowing here on the turn 3 and 4 side of the speedway.
But it's packed tonight. Just look at that crowd. Let's look at
the
crowd.
Yeah, we have a racetrack. Racetrack still getting worked in. And right now, the fastest car is Anthony Macri in the race car 71 at 13.167. Jake Swanson, Emerson Axon, second and third. Kyle Larson, Marcus Bryce Miller in the 19, Corey Day, Dylan Morris, and Brady Bacon as they sit now. We set 4 groups of dirt track on that. We'll roll right in.